Yo, what up, YouTube? Power Tower here. Welcome to the first nightmare mission. So this home screen, what is he doing? He's like pulling out her intestines, but there's no gore. He's like doing body shots, like licking her boobs. What are you doing, bud? You're just like grabbing her, groping her, and he's not doing anything. He's not biting her. He's like body shotting. Like, he's kissing her stomach. Look at him. Look at him. He's licking her belly button. All right, let's go ahead and start this up. It starts with cinematic, so.
Listen to the sound of my voice. Can you hear me?
Who's there? I can't see you.
My name is Dr. Salim. We've met before.
Dr. Salim? Where am I?
You have fallen between the world of the living and the dead. The void.
I'm dead? I can't be dead. Deimos, I have to stop him.
And you still can. I'll explain as we go. For now, you must trust me. Think back to coalescence. The start of your journey. The beginning.
What is this? What were you doing? Oh my god. What were you doing? What did you just do? Restart. Yo, what up, YouTube? Power Tower here. I'm working on the first nightmare mission in Black Ops 3. Let's get right into this. So I'm doing this after I came back from YouTube for like the fifth time. Story.
Listen to the sound of my voice. Can you hear me?
Who's there? I can't see you.
My name is Dr. Salim. We've met before.
Dr. Salim, where am I?
You have fallen between the world of the living and the dead. The void.
I'm dead? No, I can't be dead. Deimos, I have to stop him.
And you still can. I'll explain as we go. For now, you must trust me. Think back to coalescence. The start of your journey. The beginning.
The beginning.
Alright, so as you might know, during the storyline or the cutscenes, I do not talk. I mean, cutscenes like this that's coming up, I don't really care. I'll talk over it. But, so I actually recorded this around three times fully and around six times half. I'm playing in regular mode because it actually gets pretty intense when you're playing in realistic or veteran, so I don't want to be dying very much. Let's just say that. Let's make the series go by as fast as possible. So I want to apologize again for being gone. I did this in my channel update video, but it's not really enough. I can't really. So yeah, this mission's actually pretty awesome, but it's a little cliche. It's definitely been done. Sucks how I can't edit my character. I hate this chick.
We were trained to
like look at her. Look at her. She's gross. And the guy characters can be gross too, so be quiet. I'm not sexist. Like Haddock.
Hendrix was on edge.
Hendrix.
We were in a quarantine zone.
Okay.
One of many walled off areas separating humanity from
okay.
The dead.
Now I get it.
Built to keep the virus and the
yep, let's go, mate.
Away from the rest of us.
Yeah.
The undead weren't
I haven't played this in a long time.
The 54 immortals of the local combine who remained in the containment zone were aware of Taylor's activity. This place was the epicenter of the epidemic.
Yeah, I hate Hendrix.
The 2060 coalescence disaster created the cursed world we lived in today. Any activity at this site would set off alarm bells. Either way, our troubles were only just beginning.
Okay, lol. I'm getting too confident. Nope. Gimme. Clackada! Clackada! Ooh, and stuff. Clackada! 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 What is that? Oh, that's probably my pistol. It's weird that it doesn't show me the insta-kill icon. It should, but it doesn't. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll have to use that later on. Mystery box. Hey, bud. Hey, buddy. I missed you. Another KRM. That's... No. Don't start me off this bad. Oh, yeah. I need to get the teddy bears. Almost got that death machine. Come on. So close. I don't know where all the bears are. I want to know where all the nightmare trophies are. But I don't feel like looking up a video, which I cannot do because I don't have my PC. So considering my screen's broken, I just connected it to my TV input. Considering I had an HDMI cord, I just connected it there, and for the moment, that's what I'm editing my PC on because I haven't got the monitor yet. So for now, I'm doing it on my TV screen, which really does suck. Wish I didn't have to do that, but it's better than nothing. Dingo! Aw, it has no attachments. Darn it, it just has a scope. Death machine. I don't know why I can't get death machines. I can't get my death machines. I can't get that, like, white rag. Can't get Drakens. I can't get anything but certain guns. It's not completely randomized because it doesn't let me get... Ooh, Man of War. No. Like, what I want is the Annihilator, but it's not going to give it to me. Ooh. What's all on this? Nah, it doesn't look like anything's on it. Too bad I can't get multiple weapons, because I would have kept that. Knew it. Trying to trick me. Ooh, ICR. What does it have on it? Long barrel. Dude, stop with the weapons. Okay. What I'm going to look for now is just an LMG, and then I'm going to go ahead, because this is getting boring. Come on, mate. Ooh, what's on this, baby? Nothing. Great. Sad story. Yes. Dingo with an FMJ. Perfection. Do-do-do-do. Yep. The Death Destroyer! It's the Death Destroyer!
We should have known that the ASP was...
Bang, 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 bang. Hey. Thank you.
Hendrix had a bad feeling.
I'm already at 19 bullets. It's like I had rapid fire on, because it's like running out of ammo quick. Yeah, definitely. It runs out of ammo super quick. I'm not afraid of you. I'm in regular mode, boy. I beat the whole campaign in veteran. What up? Even though I got tons of deaths by doing that. Seriously, I don't know how you can beat that in realistic. It's pretty friggin' impossible. It's like veteran, there's ways to beat it easily. You just gotta have patience. Actually, I went back and did it so I got all my campaign perfectly done, if that makes any sense. So, like, I did them again so I'd have less than 10 deaths so I can get the green icon. So it just shows that you weren't, like, a super scrub. It's like beating it's one thing, but... Gotta actually play it good. Hurry up.
Always wanting to improve the individual. The future of you.
What happened? What went wrong?
The coalescence disaster happened.
Oh, that's why I'm this girl character. Strains popped up all over the world. It's because she's obviously the one narrating. I mean, I wish I could make her not look so stupid and derpy. But, you know. She reminds me of this kid from The Boy in the Striped Pajamas. She's like, she's gross.
What was so special about this operation?
Let's hit it like two times. 5 years after our cybernetic augmentations, now we're a well-oiled machine. Quarantine sweeps. Oh, suppressed. Dang it. Whatever. It's fine. I'll keep it if I don't get anything good. But we'd never been sent after one of our own before. Ooh, another dingo, dude. John Taylor's systems had gone quiet. With our direct neural interface, we're hardwired into Winslow Accord servers. Yeah, let's go. Observation knew if you were dead. Fire! Okay, mate. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, mate. It was supposed to be by the books. Sticks and stones can break my bones, but I have the same gun. Hendrix and I were a well-oiled machine. Quarantine sweeps, recon, search and rescue. Weren't we gonna jump down here anyway? Why would I die? Screw you, Hendrix. Psyching me out, man. John Taylor's system. You're an uncharted wannabe. With our direct neural interface, we're hardwired. You're a Drake wannabe! Not Drake like he used to call me on my cell phone. That was. But you know. That was unusual. Oh yeah. That's why I got killed off. Makes sense. Totally kill me off for that. We located an EMF smart kid. It was a 54 immortal audio log detailing unusual activity coming from the server room at the die birdie die. It couldn't have been more than a week old. Probably why can't kill him. Let's go. Hendrix activated a recon drone. Hendrix. We picked up a signal coming from far below. Hendrix, can we leave? Felt like Alice. And Alice in Wonderland. Jump down the rabbit hole.
Oh. Now I get your funny joke. That was good. Best joke I've ever heard in my life. This is bad design. I want to know what it looked like before it got blown up. You used to call me on my cell phone. They not when you need my love. I like you when you like me.
Our drone picked up activity ahead. We should have known we weren't alone down here.
Spray and pray! Come at me, bro!
Ooh, pick it up. Not worth it. Whatever. Seems like it's more powerful.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. I like you when you like me.
Boop.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.
What is that? Okay. Is that element 115? Or just like, I don't know. Nuclear waste. Ready to go? Let's go. Because I want to leave. So that means we have to leave.
Lay now when you need my love. I like you when you like me. Let's go.
Be funny if they like switched it up so it's like randomized, so you have to wait before you do it. When man fled before you move on behind thousands of
active robots. Yeah, whatever.
Machinery abandoned with one directive: kill the dead. Years later, they're still killing. But with decrepit programming, somehow humans have been added to their kill list.
Yep.
Indistinguishable from our brainless counterparts.
But they have brains.
Observed in multiple quarantine
cells.
A nuisance for us to deal with while on recon.
Cool.
We moved on.
Hurry up, Hendrix. Hurry up, mate. Let's go. Come on, be a man. Stop being a wuss. Stop staring at the zombies and robots. Whatever, I don't care. I can't wait for you. You're too slow. Ready? I'm gonna wait for Hendrix. Darn it. When I when you need my love, I like you and you like me. Bump bump. I hate Drake. He's just like the dumbest rapper like ever.
We reached the side of the floor.
I hate him.
With a signal came.
I was having this talk with this chick that I like, and she told me, like, just random small talk. I asked her, like, do you like Drake? And she's like, no. I mean, he can't even dance. And I'm like, whoa. And I'm like, how do you know he can't dance? I mean, he created his own dance move. Obviously, it's not going to be perfect, but doesn't mean he can't dance if he created a bad dance move. And it's like, that's not the problem. He just can't rap. I hate his voice. He's just like, he can rap. I just hate his voice, hate his lifestyle, hate the way he grew up. He grew up in this, like, rich neighborhood and this, like, huge house. It's like, oh, my life is so hard. Such an early age before he went through anything bad, like, aw, you got a crappy car for your 16th birthday, so wow, go cry. I don't care, bro. You did not have a hard life. Like, please shut up. It's kind of like you guys wishing what I would do right now is just shut up, stop talking. Thank you. It's like, shut your mouth, Nick. No one likes you. Ooh. Oh, I hate this one. Quacha! I like you when you like me. Seriously? Let's go. Dude, this is so easy. Just get it over with. I wanna move on. Boom. I like you when you like me. Oh, this is getting frustrating. Yeah, it's just like going on forever. It's like this part isn't even challenging, even in realistic. It's not hard. So I don't know why it just keeps going on and on. Like, just end it, please. Whatever. Hurry up! You better be, oh, seriously, it just keeps going on and on. Stop. I'm like so tired right now, as you guys could tell. I'm like, it's not even that late. I'm just like feeling sick as can be, but I have to make videos. So I mean, this is not as bad as it would be if like I made videos without editing them. Cause like, seriously, I do have to put in a lot of time editing these videos. Not because I'm like Vanoss or whatever, where it's clip for clip editing, finding the funniest parts. No, I do full on gameplays, but I still have to edit my audio and stuff. So it does take me around 30 minutes to edit each video, which is not that long. Just I still have to go through it. And then downloading the movie, like initially, not uploading it, downloading it, takes around 30 extra minutes, and then uploading it takes around 4 hours, so. And it lags my whole internet, so I have to find a good time to use it. Or to upload.
No. In hindsight, we should have put it together. Doesn't matter. That day was supposed to be like any other.
Let's go. Bum ba da 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 dum.
Thank you.
Alright, hurry up. Hendrix, hurry up. Hurry your butt up. I'm just gonna keep hitting the box then, because there's no use in waiting for you. Piece of crap. I like you way you like me. Let's go, dude. Mate, hurry up.
What did you find below coalescence?
Oh my god.
CIA Black
Project. Screw you, Hendrix.
Project Corvus. Unknown to the world, and unknown to most people in the know.
In the know.
The record as it got.
Cool. But hurry up, because I don't care. I've listened to this like 100 times.
Why?
It would have been easier for me. For Hendrix.
Hendrix, hurry up!
Is it such a bad thing to want to be blissfully ignorant in the face of daunting adversity?
Thank you, mate.
Have a choice.
Those who find fate thrust upon.
Dude, this is the first time I got an HVK. There we go. So, yeah, it's the first time I got an HVK. So maybe certain guns are just really like rare to get. I don't know why guns like this would be rare to get though. Is it that much more powerful than the ICR? Boimp, 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 boimp. Hurry up. I like you when you love me. Oh. No offense to Drake. Seriously, I hope this video does not go, like, get taken down, even though there's no reason for it to. Yeah, just don't go offline. I like you and you like me. Go, go. Yes, HVK is pretty powerful, dude. Yeah, dude, it's like, it's a lot stronger than any other weapons. That would have been a mistake, dude. P-06 sucks. Let's go. Bum-ba-da-da-da-da-dum. Ooh. Let's play musical chairs. I'm trying to look for all the nightmare trophies. Hurry up, Hendrix. Let's go. I'm seriously getting tired of waiting for this guy. Stop being a scrub.
The human testing lab.
Story.
What awaited you there?
We found the truth. The cause of the disaster.
You are certain of this?
We didn't have the full picture. Not yet. But this was the source. We knew coalescence was where the virus originated, but residue of 6115 in the air left no doubt. This was where it all began. When the disaster happened, hundreds of thousands died instantly. And they were the lucky ones. Because when the rest of Singapore
sorry about that.
6115, they changed from the living into the living dead. These test subjects, they were linked together, connected with a direct neural interface, their minds hardwired into the central server. Hendrix didn't like what he saw. You knew something was wrong. The same tech in our own heads made us what we were. It was down here in this room. We didn't know what happened, but the data didn't lie. Man did what man always does, playing God and fucking everything up. We, the CIA, man, we created these things. We changed the world.
How do you mean, change the world?
The Winslow Accord and the Common Defense Pact. We'd been engaged in a Cold War for nearly a decade. 6115 changed that. When the dead walked among us, we set aside our differences. For all of your conflicts, you and your enemy had two things in common. You're both human, and you both want to stay there.
All right, cool. So something funny or messed up that happened is my campaign videos, two of them, they both got copyright claims on them, and I sent in a message for one of them because one was completely screwed up, saying that there was a song copyrighted between these two times, and I checked it, and I'm like, there's literally no song that's playing right now, so... like, between these times, there's no song that's playing, and I messaged, or, whoever took it down, YouTube claims or whatever, where it told me to, if there's a problem. I messaged them, and they said, don't worry, you're not in trouble, just watch out for copyright music and all that stuff, and I'm just like, well, that's fine, but... I'm messaging you guys because it said this video was banned in all countries. So, what the heck? Like, I don't care if I'm in trouble or this is, like, not a strike on my YouTube account. But I'm mad because this video gets taken down for BS reasons. Now, I'm not saying that it was completely BS. What I'm saying is the times they gave me. The reason they told me that it was banned is for BS, because there was literally no song, no nothing that was playing at that moment. So, like, why take down my video? At least give me the right time so I can go in and take out the music or mute it. But that's not what they do. They say it's banned in all countries. Oh, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm dead. Dang it. One of the problems was... it was not banned in all countries. It just told me that. It was not banned. I was able to watch it on my other account, just searching PowerTowerG campaign Black Ops 3. And all my episodes were on there. So I'm like, really, dude? What's wrong with you? And, two of my campaign videos are getting uploaded. Or they just got uploaded the other day. I'm recording this way earlier than when I get back into the YouTube. This is kind of just me making my video so when I can edit it, I can, if that makes any sense. So I'm just gonna go ahead and make up the videos and then edit them later. I don't usually do it like this, but I don't really have a choice. Is that a Man of War? Yeah, I don't want it. Go, 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 go. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Go, 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 go. How many collectibles are there in each map? Or at least this one. I need to look up a video. I'm just way too lazy at the moment. Let's go, robots. Or zombies. They come up from the sides, too. I just forgot. Boom. Explosionas. Granada! Oh, it's just an RK5. It's wandering, it just looked really cool. Boom, 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 boom. Go, go, go. I love this music that's playing. Oh, speaking of music, I am not going through this again. I can't stop the music. Great. Yeah, I can't stop the music, so there's that. Oh, there it is. Music volume. I mean, I need to always have this off. It just makes it, like, so boring without the music. Seriously, Triarch, you guys are awesome. Your music, the people that make your music are awesome. Let's just say that. Considering I'm so tired, I can't even come up with the right word for it. Your music team. I don't know. whatever. You guys are awesome. This is an awesome game. Awesome music. Awesome soundtrack. I am totally gonna listen to this soundtrack in the menu. Not really. No, I'm not. I'm sorry. No. I thought it was gold. Yeah. Let's go. Ooh, where's Hendrix?
When you found the server room.
Hope he's dead.
Do you have any idea what you would uncover?
We couldn't have known. We found Sebastian Diaz. One of Taylor's.
Yep.
Another dead killer. Our friend. He'd linked himself to the CIA server, connected directly with the Winslow Accord systems.
Yep. I hate this level so much. For the undead. In multiplayer, I hate it. Like, it's the worst. Campaign. Containing the spread,
keeping us sneezies. Oh, I'm sick now. Okay. Let the flesh-eating hordes
loose upon the living. Yeah, playing this in veteran, just, like, it hurts. It's so hard. And it's so unfair, too. You used to call me on my HV. My HVK, well, let's shoot you in the brain. You used to call me on my HV. I hide in the darkness. Oh, sweet. Pick up. Yes, thank you. Thank you, game. I really didn't want to get rid of my HVK. Oh, it sucked.
I like you and you like me. Yeah.
Let's go. Ooh, no. Ew. Gross. You're ugly. Uglier than this girl character I'm playing as. Female character, not girl. Girl, woman. Huge difference. Bang. Yay, can I blow you up now? Yay. Let me blow it up. Thank you.
Aleop.
It's stupid I don't like just throw like tons of grenades in there. Considering there's an ammo box over there. Even if it wouldn't do anything, it's worth trying. Now I remember. Stop spawning randomly, weirdos. It's only a one shot. It is a one shot, is what I meant.
Late night when you need my love.
I don't know how that works. Oh, okay. Boop. Boom.
A loop. Throw the grenade into there.
Food. I want food. That's what I want. I want food right now. Food. That's what I want. Food.
I want food.
Zombies.
Ow. Ow.
Thanks for coming when I called for you. But still. You don't just do that. You don't just come up in my face. Oh, yeah. That was very rude. It's called personal space. Leave me be. Ow. Punch you in the face. It's one shot. One shot in the face. Ow. One shot. When you get hit by him, you just get stuck. It's in multiplayer. When you get like hit, you get stunned, but you like stick to them. It's a lot worse considering it's not just one person with a gun. It's like six of them with a melee. It can all wreck you. It's a lot easier to die like that. You used to call me on my cell phone. Oop. Kobe. Or not Kobe. LeBron James. I'm just kidding. I'm not one of those people that get into that MLG BS. Or not MLG. Just like Vine popular sort of thing. Nah. I'm not no white chick. I don't do that. Storyline. Blunk. Where'd you come from, Hendrix?
You killed him. Your friend.
He left us no choice. Hendrix wasn't happy and let Diaz know that. He'd unleashed the dead upon the world. Hendrix knew what he had to do.
You needed to find out what he knew. What he knew about Taylor.
Interfacing with Diaz and accessing his memories was the only way to find him.
Isn't this the first mention of Taylor?
Knowing what you know,
I don't even know what he did.
Interfacing would surely kill him.
That didn't matter. We had to know. Had I known what it would do to Hendrix. From the interface, Hendrix learned Taylor was trying to get out of Singapore. There wouldn't be much time before we'd be too late.
Okay.
Tell me about the name. The name Hendrix learned.
The name. Deimos. The demigod of dread and terror. Hendrix, myself, we had no idea what it meant, but Taylor's team was obsessed with it. But more importantly, we learned our arrival on site wasn't a secret. We had company. Go Julan.
She's scary.
Leader of the 54 Immortals. The Winslow Accord had no quarrel with them. To their credit, they had no idea we were down there. Had they known. Well, I'm not sure things would have gone any differently. The Immortals had worried for years about another outbreak. This was the final straw, and contamination was a risk they weren't willing to take. They blew the supports and let the ocean flood the building. We needed a haul out.
So they didn't infect the whole world yet? Because that's what happens in the campaign, right? Considering all the missions are filled with zombies. So this is funny right here, this zombie. It's like, how did, like, Cher not take that, like, off? It's pretty obvious. It's the first zombie that comes out. Which I remember that in the campaign, because some guy just runs out there. Maybe they wanted us to laugh. Or maybe they're just too lazy to change it. I have no bullets, so. There's that. Ah! Crap. Still a one shot. Oh, where's my ammo? Uh-oh, I saw an ammo box somewhere. Oh, it's over there. Bang. Bang. Ammo. 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 Yeah! Ammo! Let's go. Hurry up, Hendrix. I don't want to wait for you again. Hendrix, hurry up. Thank you, Hendrix. Hurry up. Are you kidding me? I wasn't even near that grenade. Oh, great. I have to wait for Hendrix, huh? Oh, my God. That's the problem, me just waiting for Hendrix. Like, I don't care about me dying, but waiting for him is, like, so frustrating. Hurry up. You're an idiot. Just go do your job. Whatever. Get it. There we go. This ICR is actually pretty strong. Yeah, never mind. The HVK is a lot weaker than I remember. Or, I mean, HVK is not strong. Come on, Hendrix. Please. Please hurry up. It's just a waste of time. Thank you. Hurry up. Dude! Stop being such a wuss! Stop being such a wuss and open it. Now you ask to help me. Help you. Whatever. Let us swim.
We needed to get out of there before the whole building collapsed. Hendrix had an idea. Flood the lab and let the water pressure jettison us out. My lungs could take it. He just needed time to open the door.
Where do we go now, mate? Thank you. Dude, where are you wanting us to go, Hendrix? Piece of crap. Open the door. Oh my god. You're an idiot. Ow. Is it possible to die at this part? Or like these parts? Or multiple? Ow! That hurt and I could do nothing about it. Ow! Ow, my forehead. Thank you. Let's go swim. Blow up, please. Ready to skill it up? Skills. Let's go. This part was a lot more intense in campaign than it really is in nightmare mode. Ugh. Is there any? No, we can't go in there. Yep, let's go. Darkness. It's so simple. Let's go.
And what happened then?
We got through it. We survived. Taylor's team was making their way out of Singapore. But we weren't giving up that easy. We still had a chance to catch up before the quarantine zone collapsed entirely. We couldn't make sense of what they'd done. Their motivations, their actions. There was no way to explain it. At least not yet. To figure that out, we needed them. And we also needed to get the hell out of Singapore. That was the day everything changed. That was the beginning. All right, Selim.
More story.
Told you how this began. Now tell me why. How do I stop Deimos if I'm dead?
Your body is dead, but your mind remains alive. I'm connected through your direct neural interface in your subconscious. To save humanity, you must open the portal. With your body gone, the only way to do this is to train your mind.
Train my mind?
Relive the events preceding your last. Only then can you alter them, change them.
This... Now this is insane.
Let me show you. Think back to when you first met Taylor.
So is that the mission? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, this is a whole different mission. Alright guys, so if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. Alright guys, like and follow my Facebook page to keep up to date with the channel. Love you guys. Thank you guys for watching.